This is your metering button here. When you press this, you'll notice the screen changes to show only the metering mode, and as you rotate the command dial on the rear of the camera, you can change to the different metering modes. So we have spot, center weighted average, and evaluative metering.
I'm Adam with Camera Guides, and this is brought to you by Stockoto. Thanks for watching.